is mentor to and 10 years of and from this and from Classic Cover 1J from CC English. Today I'm going to tell you about a paragraph to show the number of classroom items. There are pencil rulers, pens, and pencil case. There are 8 pencils. There are 5 rulers. There are 4 pens. There are one pencil case. The pencil case is a list with 1. The pencil is vertex with 8. Now they are the same. The different number of the pencil and the pencil is 7. That's it. Thank you for listening.